And a Canadian woman was fined more than $25,000 for illegally importing bull semen. Meanwhile, in the U.S., bull semen is sold legally under the name White Claw.